around the corner, and I'm here to encourage you to believe in the Christmas message and to share it with your friends around you. I believe that Christmas is one of the most essential, most important feasts we have, and I believe it is time for every Christian to realize what really happened at Christmas. The angels came to the shepherds and told them, a Savior, the Savior, has been born to you. To you as a person, to you as a family, to your business, to anything you have, to your marriage, a Savior has been born. A solution is there. Many of us have gone through a difficult year. We have now been suffering through all the regulations due to the Corona crisis. I mean, people have really suffered through, but let me tell you, there is a solution. And the solution is not political, not economical. The solution is in a person. It's called Jesus Christ. He is the Savior of the world. I want to briefly share one scripture with you from John chapter 1 and verse 17. John 1:17 says, "For the law was given through Moses. Grace and truth came through Jesus Christ." The law was given through Moses. Grace and truth came through Jesus Christ. That's Christmas. Now, when God gave the law to the people of Israel, it was like a mirror. They were shown their sinfulness. They were shown their wickedness. But the law could not accomplish anything. It was just telling them, listen, you people are sinful. And it was pointing to a coming Savior. The people of Israel could not save themselves. They were just shown the law. The law would just point to every problem in their lives. But it could not help. It was given through Moses to the people. But at Christmas, and here comes the good news, God sends His only begotten Son. He is not just sending a message, He is not sending a Christmas card, He is sending His only begotten Son, full of truth and full of grace. And that's the message we need today. There is a Savior who came, who really lived on this planet, who knows our problems, who lived a perfect and holy life. And after about 30 years, He died on that cross of Calvary, and He paid for all sins of the whole world. And even your sins are covered. And that's the Christmas message. God has come into our existence, into time and space. He has become a human being to save this rotten world. And let me tell you, if you believe this Christmas message, salvation has come to you and to your house. Please believe it. Please share it with somebody. And I wish all of you a very Merry Christmas.